Hello everyone, this is Commander Squeaks. Yeah, it's the same recording session. I had to change my shirt. I was getting so sweaty because of how fucking stressed out I was. So if this is the mission I think it is, I'm not going to be happy. Let's find out.
Welcome to Mississippi 47.
Good, it's not.
A local gang known as the Gators handled the distribution of drugs up and down the Mississippi. The Gators move their merchandise on a
But you know what I am going to
tourist
do? What I am
road.
going
Our
to
client
do
wants you to shut them down.
is
Your job is to eliminate the six Gator
upgrade
crew
my
and desert their
weapons.
boss.
Yeah, I'm going to take it with me. All right, let me yeah, I'm good. Good. Good to go. So, this guy is one of those few guys. All these people are rather not nice people, which is very true. But he also fits in that special category of asshole. You know those opera singers, the opera singer and lover who were pedophiles? So is this guy. Well, it's a specialized. He's an incest. He wants to bang his cousin, who I don't know if they explicitly say is over 18. He's also bisexual, which is not a problem, but he sexually harasses his lovely little cabin boys, which I don't know if they're it's just bad workplace behavior. You know, even if people you hire are all right with it, it's still not professional. So that's that. So I need one of their uniforms. But like I said, oh well, I don't know if I've officially said it or explicit. If I've just said it out loud, I'm sick of this shit. I'm done. I'm kinda done. So. No more, Mr. No, don't worry about it. I'm sorry. I am sorry. I'm just going to go my way. All right, so what I need to do is take out one of these chumps. Oh, but I can't shoot them. I think if I shoot them, all right, what's in here? Right, trying to see what I got here. All right, that's the cap down. Okay. Luster. Okay. Ooh, this may go poorly, but it may not. All right, I'm just gonna use the sedative because you know what?
President Stewart delivered a rousing speech as he accepted his party's nomination on the final leg of their convention last night
What?
in
Okay.
Chicago.
What?
Overnight polling suggests
Am I still
President
recording at least?
Stewart
What
can expect
the
to
fuck was
enjoy a
that?
significant bounce in the
Can I
polls in the
toss
wake
you
of
in
the
here?
convention. But campaign
No. Okay,
insiders
so I'm just
insist the
gonna
president is committed
just gonna
to taking
wear your
everything for
clothes
granted
and
and
be
attending
a
payments
lovely
to
little
allies
sailor
and
boy.
foes not
Here's
permitted.
hoping nobody comes in here. Let me take a look. I don't think so. Probably wrong. Can't risk dragging them all the way down there. All right, so what do I need to do this mission? I know that I need to kill someone. That's obvious. That's with every mission, but
Welcome to Mississippi.
wait, I have to kill a certain number of people? Really? Oh, what? Why? He's a tourist. Well, I guess that's what the client wants. Well then. Who am I to say no? I'm so glad I brought my silver baller. It's gonna make this whole lot easier. All right, first off, I'm gonna get you away from my lovely suit. I already had to spend a good chunk of money getting it back, and I don't want it covered in blood, because, you know, you can never really get that 100% out. Alright, so here we go. Good night. Wait, what? You're not dead? Alright, sure. Can I aim? How do I. Wait, what? Were you not one of the gang members I needed to kill? Uh-oh. Did I do a dumb? I might have done. I think I just did a dumb. I forgot what key it is to check the objectives. I'm literally pressing every key right now on my keyboard. Oh, which key is the objective key? I should probably be trying to find a way. Just what key is the objective key? I just pressed it. What? What key is the. Is it because of the capitalism? What's going on here, buddy? What the fuck? How do I check the. Oh, there we go. Oh. So, didn't need to kill him, but whatever. It is what it is, and honestly, I don't care anymore. Okay, so they're explicitly called the Spider Gang, or whatever. Gator Gang. I don't give a shit. The fuck yourself, gang. Look at that lighting effect pop in, like, oh my god, so good. Oh, so good. Makes me just, I don't know, just arouses me in some way that's perfectly unhealthy. Okay, buddy. Oh, that's the Gator Gang, I believe. Yep, that's the Gator Gang. So, Hey, buddy. How are you doing, my dear friend? Can you like look that like keep looking that way for a good. Fuck this. All right, dude. You have just got to go to sleep. I didn't close the door. That's dumb. Just fucking go. Yes. Ah, fuck me running. Okay. Okay. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to hide right here and hopefully grab him when he comes up. Hey, wait, hide in the closet. Can I hide in the closet? Okay, I'm going to hide in the closet. I'm thinking now. See, I'm actually thinking for once. It's the first. It feels weird. My brain hurts, but I'm thinking. So I'm going to wait in here and then wait for him to turn around and sneak up on him like a sneaky sneak. Oh. You'll see nothing. Oh no. Do you see me? I think they see me? I think they see me. I don't know if they see me though. I'm not sure if they see me. They're doing a little shimmy shank right now, a little dance. Almost. You almost got it. There. Oh. I think he might have been onto something. Nope. Still nothing. Nope. Still can't do it. You gonna do it? Nope. Still can't. He almost had it. This game's amazing. Best AI ever. Okay. No, you know what? No, we're not. Oh, you have a magnum though. Alright, you need to come back and okay. Have some pro moves. No, don't pick up the body, you stupid fucker. Don't do that. Alright. Best assassin ever. No, you know what? No. Fuck that. Oh boy. Oh wait, why is that fiber wire? Why do I have fiber wire? Nope. Okay. I know there's a way, but I already fucked it up. Oh, I think there's a way if you get 3 headshots. Yeah, if you get 3 headshots in a row, you come back to life. It's a little thing, but God damn it. Oh, fuck. Wait, are you... Oh, is he actually married to his cousin? I wasn't sure if he was just banging her or if he was actually... I think he's actually married to her. I don't know, but I think she's also the one who put out the hit. I think so. So, clearly their relationship is not the best. I mean, obviously not the most wholesome, but obviously not an equal share. People aren't equally supportive of it. Okay. All righty then. So I need to kill... All I use, right? That's what I need to do. fuck me. God. Why did I pick this game? Why did I pick expert? I'm so dumb, but I'm too proud to... Alright, let me see. You know what? What I'm gonna do is this. I'm gonna try something new. I'm gonna try this little trick right here. Alright, so I need to... I can't prep weapons. Okay. Just gotta wait. Wait it out. Wait it the fuck out. See this. Alright. Don't fucking yawn, dude. You're making me yawn. I'm not tired. I'm not frustrated. I'm great. Alright. Keep walking, buddy. Just keep. Alright, so I need to act quick. Because I am the best at acting quick. Yes. Yes. I am best assassin. I don't know what you were saying earlier, what you might have saw earlier. I don't know what you might have heard, but I am definitely the best assassin ever. Look at how good I am. So sneaky. All right, buddy. I'm going to wear you like a glove. Oh, yeah. And look at those. Oh, my God. Agent 47, why do you throw like such a chump? You are built like a bodybuilder, man. All right, so how about you have a smoke by the machinery? You just enjoy the heavy machinery. Oh, get stuck on that pillar, buddy. Ooh, chili dogs. What? Go. What? What? Why? No. No, buddy. No, buddy. Just no. Just no. Just fucking no. No, no, no. No, 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 no. Suck a show that was supposed to work. Why else would he have been right there? Go in the furnace. Or just do that. That's fine. I'll deal with you. Can I throw you in the furnace? Can I? I can't throw over rail. Over rail, that's okay. There you go. Oh. Yeah, I think he's dead. Alright, so that's a safe way of getting rid of a body, I think. But you know what? Nah, I'm gonna put you because why not? Come here, buddy. Nope. We gotta go for it. We have to have a conversation. Why does it? I hate that it automatically fires it. So sucky. Oh, suck a chode. Why am I so dumb? All right. Well, what I need to do is switch uniforms and get rid of the body. All right. I can salvage this. Wait. Why? I can't dress up as you, can I? Nope. Because there's only 12 members, it's pretty hard to justify that. But I don't think there are any more witnesses. So what the fuck ever. All right, Chum Bucket. Time for you to suck a dick. Okay, so I need her. Oh, don't tell me that door's locked by a key card. Oh, you are the biggest ass nuggets. All of these doors are locked by key cards. All right, so don't close. All right. Just go away. Just die. Please. I'm not in the mood for a fight. Just enjoy this little grape-flavored syringe of poison. Like, I'm so not happy anymore. I'm so I'm not enjoying myself right now. I'm definitely not enjoying myself right now. Okay. Close door. That's one down. So many more to go. Oh. No. Okay, you. Take care of you, because you're the easiest, because you're the most isolated. So I'm gonna jump down there and handle your lovely little luscious booty. La 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 la. Die. I'm like exhausted just because of how frustrated I am. Oh god, man, thank you. You are a gentleman and a scholar. Are you following me? I thought someone was following me. Oh man, this is everyone. Everyone knows I look suspicious. Everybody knows I look weird. Everybody's looking at me like I'm... Ah, shit. Nope, I gotta go. Nope. I gotta leave. Ah, shit. How do I get up there then? There's gotta be a way. If there's a will, there's a way. There's a way. There is. Yes. Okay. Don't turn around, dude. Just don't. I know you're gonna try. I know you want to, but don't. Resist the urge. Don't give in to temptation. Okay, thank you. Alright, well, they found one corpse. Again. Hello, little... What? Hi. Ah, shit. Alright, I'll leave! How do I get out of here without... Oh, God, I hope they don't... Oh, damn it. Do I have any more sedative? I do, but do I want to have any witnesses? Ah, fuck it. Go down. I hope no one... Oh, man. Okay, it's kicking off. I'm dead, aren't I? Did I even save? I don't know if I saved. Alright. Okay. I'll be right back. Alright, can't go that way, because that is the way of badness. That is the way of the end. How did you not see? What you want, boy? Alright, I'm leaving. I'm gone, my dear friend. That's not going to work, is it? Okay. What's this? Oh yes, that's her health. Okay.
party's nomination on the final night of their convention.
Fucking go down! Go down!
President Stewart can expect to enjoy
wait, what's that?
In the wake of the convention. The campaign and
God, I'll put that body down. Just grab the engine key. Put the fucking body down! Grab the goddamn engine key! Seriously! Don't need to go home, but you can't stay here. Don't go away, man. Just go away! Oh, you! I'm killing you for that Confederate flag hat with the fucking mesh piece of shit. You have anything on you that I need? I don't think you do. Okay. Back door. Alright, don't. Oh, God. Shit. Oh. Okay, good. Where I want to go is, right... Not there. Right not there. Right not, definitely not, never not there. Okay. I'm gonna leave. Don't be sassy with me. Don't give me any sass. Just let me leave. Okay, shit. Well. Okay. Hey, buddy. Well.
No,
don't want to overwrite my save file. Oh shit, I'm glad I was paying attention. I don't want to overwrite my save file, I want to load my save file. Mr. Skip Muldoon, I have a treat for you. I have a present for your ass that I think you will find exciting and explosive. Alright, just, are you gonna play nice this time? Thank you. Okay, well, that was easy. Yeah? Push me. I love being searched. You have no idea how much I love this. Oh, that little buzz. It gets me going.
You're all set.
You're all set. Wait, what? Why are you... What? Why? Why? Fucking why? God fucking damn it. Oh, suck the biggest fucking jump. I'm not gonna touch anyone because for some weird fucking... What's this? Then I can grab? Nope. Okay. I don't care. I love every one of you. I love you. I love this game. I'm so just content with the world right now. Can't you tell by my demeanor, by my happy, by my smile? Is that another goddamn dead end? I swear to chalk of a fucking Cthulhu. No. Don't. Just. Don't. Just do not. Just don't. You need to search me? Go for it, dude. Oh, God fucking damn it. If you pull a gun on me, I swear I'm not going to be cool with it. You're going to pull a gun on me, aren't you? You are. There you go. You happy? I'll teach you to be happy. Teach your mother to suck eggs. Ooh, boy. Told him I'd do it. They wouldn't believe me. Why didn't they believe me? Let's try again, boys. Happy, happy, joy, joy. 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 Happy, 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 joy, joy. Joy. Oh, God.
I have to search you, sir.
Please. Please, I insist. Oh, my God. Why are they so... What? Don't go into the red. Don't go into the red.
Thanks.
What's up with you fucking sailor boys? Like, do you individually know each and every... It's always the sailor boys. Do you know each individual guy who porks you on a daily basis? How do you keep track of that many names? That's so impressive. I am shocked and amazed by this ability of yours to do so. Okay. Staff only. Gonna go in here because I am staff. What is this? Wait, no. No. What? No. I got the outfit, guys. Got the outfit. Okay, I'm so happy. Now I know. Dude, where's the cake? Where's the goddamn fucking cake? Dude, where's the cake? Okay, there's the cake.
Get that cake up to the boss, man, boy, and shake a leg.
Sure, boy. Sure, buddy. I'm just... Well, I need to, like, prep the... I'm nervous, man. I got, like, Performance anxiety. Go away. All right, place item. Yes. What? You're gonna watch me, aren't you? You're gonna watch me, aren't you? You're gonna fucking watch me, aren't you? Go away. Okay, I'm. I'll just take the kick and I'll just. No, 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 no. No. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy, old pal. Hi, how you doing? Don't mind me. Please, don't worry about it. Okay, that works. Did it work? I think it works. I think it works. I think it works. Okay, I need to chuck you overboard immediately. I got four more to go. Okay, that's great. You're gonna have to search me, sir. Yep. Search away, boy. I would not love anything more. Oh my god, my heart is aching. Hands are shaking. My hands are actually shaking a little bit, I think.
You're all set.
Am I? Am I really? Are you sure? Where are the rest of you? Okay, there's one in here. But you're Gator Guard? Oh! Okay, so I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna take care. Whoa. Oh, don't let me get in your way, Muscles McGee. Oh, do you, my friend? Don't mind me. I'm gonna put the cake right here for you to enjoy, my good sir. Don't mind me. I just like to... I'm just gonna go use the facilities. And, I will be right back. Well, this is going to be quick. All right, you. All right, that works. Are you someone I need to kill? Nope, you don't. You're not. Okay. All right, so what I need to do now, I don't think they know it's me, because why would they? Oh, wait. Oh, nope, not happening. Okay. Where are you? Okay, they're all there. Wait, is he the only one who heard? Really? Really? Oh, wait, come this way. Yeah, you are. Oh, I am quite in quite the dill pickle now, aren't I? Okay. I have one more save. Well, nope, I don't. Alright then. Now or never. Where are you? Alright, so... Oh, man. Where did you even fit that? God, I hate that this door closes. Oh, what to do, what to do, what to do... Oh, they're all coming here now, aren't they? This is not good. Because I need to get in there to get something. Oh, are you just going to leave? Oh, my friend, you are a saint among saints. As long as nobody comes in here, I should be good. Just let me be. Oh, dear God, please. Where is the safe that I need to break into? I think it's in here. Is it? Oh, ooh, nice bed. I need to get the key, don't I? Oh, no, I don't. Okay. I think this is the picture of them doing the bone zone. I don't care, actually. Okay, so I have that. Now I just need to kill... I hope it's only three. Please say only three. Okay, only three. Wait, what? Okay, I need to kill the Gatorang. Excuse me. I gotta wait for that to drop. God, sorry. Ooh, man, I apologize. That's not cool. Okay, what can I do with this? What can I do with this situation that has been set before me? I don't know, but I'll think of something. Alright, so you're there. Oh, what? Hey! Hello! How you doing? Oh my god, please don't. Just go away. Okay, good. Good. Wait, what? Okay. I'm out. I'm out like a champ, dude. I'm out. Alright, buddy. Alright. Are you alright, buddy? No, why would you do such a thing? No, oh my god! There you go, just go to sleep. Don't do this to me. Wait, what? Okay, because I can't do the sedative. Wait, do I have poison? Poison. Okay. All right, wait, what? Wait, go, just do it. Just fucking, no. Just go, oh my god, please. Game, please. Why can't I just? All right. That's what you want, buddy. Don't blame me, the player. No. Blame the game. Okay. Alright, so what I'm gonna do, take care of everyone else. And then I'm gonna do that. Alright, so, oh, please don't. Alright. As long as he doesn't look inside here, I'm good. Okay, I'm good. I think I'm good. Okay, I'm good. Oh, I'm so good. I'm better than good. I'm gooder than good. You have no idea how good I am. Wait, what? Mm-hmm. Okay. Alright, you're cool. You're cool in the gang. Okay. So I have that there, so that can be a thing when it's a thing. But, oh my god, please. I don't want... I have no saves left, man. Don't do this to me. Oh, man, what do I do? Where do I go? Oh my god, how do I handle this? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, yep. Okay. Are you watching me? Here we go. Popping off. Kaboom. Alright. Because that's a thing that had to happen. Wait, did they actually not hear that? What the fuck even? What the fuck even? Okay. Your thing, buddy. Oh, man. Why? Just go away. Just leave me alone, man. Leave me. Wait, what? Where are you going, buddy? Okay. Are you gonna make my life easy? Really? You're not, and I know you're not. Just let me in. Let's go. Just don't turn around. Fantastic. And fucking fantastic. Okay. Oh man, this is so bad. I know I'm not making that much of much talk, but just because I'm just fucking frustrated and tired and angry. So, what do I have poison? This, I don't even care. Of course, because why the fuck not? 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 Because why not? Because why can't I just fuck? Now I have to throw them over the edge, right? Because I can't fucking handle. Are you? Nope, they don't care. Okay. And you're not gonna let me poison you, are you? Are you? Are you? Oh my god, this game is just not my fit. Why can't I poison you? Do I have to drag you first? Is that like a weird thing I have to do? Okay, I'm crouching. Like, there's no way to kill this person unless you have a gun. Well, if it's a gun you want, I guess it's a gun it's going to be. There's gotta be a better way to do this. There's gotta be a better way. This is so not... You know what? This will work. I'll do this. Because this will work. This will work like a charm. Is he just, like, freaking out now? Alright, buddy. Go through here. Wait, where are you? Okay. Hello. Hello, my friend. I'm gonna head out and just do what I need to do. Just go away, man. Just go. Okay, I'm not even gonna risk the poison anymore because the poison just sucks dick. Apparently. Let me choke you. Thank you. Jeebus. Okay. 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 Now how do I get rid of you? Oh yeah, now I know how to get rid of you. I think I know how to get rid of you. Long as nobody... Yep, of course you do. Nope. You ain't, buddy. You ain't doing it. It's not happening. It's not going to be. Just go down and go to sleep, my friend. Good night, sweet prince. Are you gonna give me some sass? Are you gonna give me some motherfucking sass? You're gonna give me some sass, aren't you? I can't risk your sassness right now. You gotta go. Alright, that was easier than I thought it'd be. So now, hopefully, it's not gonna work. Well, I'm just gonna throw him over the edge. Not gonna risk it. Come on, little buddy. We're gonna go for a ride. We're going on a little journey. Oh god, he's gonna... Oh no. What maze have I presented myself? What challenge? The best... Oh god. Please don't glitch out, my friend. Oh god. Whew. 2.5 hours, really? Of like... Oh my god. Alright, so... Slowly crawling our way to victory. Open the door. Let's just take this time to relax. Hopefully the hard times are done. We've done what we need to do. This is the... What do they call it? The demont or whatever? The part after the climax. I believe the climax has passed. Will this kill you? Just die. And am I done? Time to leave. Do I have any guns? No. Alright, so what's this thing that you, photographs, okay, yeah, it's, wow, you kept photographs of you bone zoning your own cousin in your safe, really? Dude, you have who knows how many men at your disposal, and they are at his disposal. He is, clearly none of these people seem to be, are bothered by it, which is actually kind of shocking, considering this is the Deep South. And, then again, that's probably who he employs. Anyway, say what you want. I don't know why he is so just, oh my god, that's unhealthy. Like, you are getting serviced on an hourly basis, not even daily, hourly, minutely if you need to. Yet you still have to have those photos. Well, actually, I guess it's because, you know, he knows if he doesn't have those photos, she would just find a way to vanish or do something to smother his good reputation. Anyway, dude, can I leave? These are not the boats I'm looking for, are they? They are not the droids that I am looking for. Are these the droids that I'm looking for? Does it tell me where the exit is? Oh, yeah. I need to go pick up my weapon, don't I? Okay. Can't forget this. All right, buddy. Let me just grab this big, 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 big bad boy. Put it in my pocket. Right in my slot. There we go. It's time to make our escape. Which boat do I need? All right. Does it say? Where's the fuck? Oh, God. No. What? Okay, well, that's not ferociously bad. Oh, that's just on the other side of the engine room, is it? Oh, okay, that's not bad. Okay, am I allowed in here? I don't know if I'm allowed in here. I don't even know if I'm allowed in here or not. Whatever. Nope. Oh, nope, no, he's just nervous. He's just suspicious of me, which, I mean, there's been a massacre on the boat. That's not surprising. I don't think there have been any witnesses. Well, there have been a few. I just knocked out a few people, because I am no massacring man. Who am I kidding? I'm a fucking psychopath. If this game has shown anything. This is the escape boat. The one boat that I'm allowed to use, huh? No. Oh! Wake up! Witnesses 3. Covers. I don't care. Murderer. I am just a fucking blatant murderer. Oh, and I left my suit. Oh well. So what? I don't care. 18 points. Okay, that's fine. I got money to burn, buddy. Let's read this thing. Do I even want to? I don't, actually. I don't even care. Is there, unless there's something interesting on it. Flamboyant character. Okay. 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 Nope. Nothing interesting. Oh man, this Hitman game. I'm gonna beat it because, you know, I'm only a couple missions away, but this game. I need to take... I've been playing way too many games that have been stressing me out. I need to, after I beat this game, I definitely need to play a game that's a bit more relaxing. By far, my heart can't take this. God, man, what is it, 3 a.m. probably? Oh dear, well, it's 2. That's only 2. So, that's the end of it for this episode and for this session. Let me know what you think. Like if you like it, dislike if you don't. Let me know why, though, please. And, obviously leave a comment. Tell me what you think of the video. Subscribe if you want to so you can enjoy new episodes when they come out. This is Commander Squeaks, and I'm going to go have some hard alcohol. Bye-bye. Oh, couldn't have asked for a better position, my friend. This game has a lot of balconies. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Die! That works. Is there any blood? There is blood. I don't know if the blood counts, though. I don't think the blood counts. Is there any blood on my uniform? No. Well, no, I think you can get blood on your uniform. So the mistake I made last time is I tried to take the quick way out, which is this path right here. Someone saw me and immediately went to red alert and I couldn't use this uniform anymore, so... Oh yeah, they relocked doors, I forgot about that. So I just restarted the mission because I was so mad. So I'm not going to go that way. I'm just going to go this way. Mr. Dead Guy. Oh, can you smother him? I wonder. Who knows? We're gonna explore.